Hey guys, Coach Garrett comes to you from Intimes Fitness here in Staten Island. Sometimes when you're training, you gotta change it up a little bit. Today what I'm doing is called the Z-Press. I'm inside the power rack. The Z-Press is gonna challenge your core. You're not gonna be able to use your legs to press the weight up, so you can probably use half of what you could overhead press. So I got about 135 on here, which means probably I could do about 270 standing. But this is really a humbling exercise, but it'll help strengthen those areas that you're weaker in. So here you go, a couple of reps. Keep your legs straight, keep your core tight, forgive the ugly faces. There you go, guys. Z-Press. More tips to come, GaryMotherFitness.com.